reach you in the light. Even if darkness hangs overhead. We were correct that an unseen hand was guiding the Vex. Quiria, the dreaming mind, brought this endless night with it. It has been draining the energy from this city. We do not yet know why. Ikora and Osiris have thoughts, but the details do not change the truth. Quiria must be stopped. But first, we must find it. I have reached into its domain, but the Vex forces break my sight. I believe I am close, but I must focus. You, Guardian, strike the Vex now, with great force, so that I may see Quiria through your ripples. It may seek the destruction of your city, or of your vanguard, or something even greater may be at stake.
This infinite realm beyond material space is but one of many. The universe holds so many dark and fascinating secrets. If only our eyes were open enough to see them. As the Vex would prefer you not to learn anything further at all. You'd better get moving. Impressive mind has ensconced itself behind a series of data barriers. Remove the barriers and destroy it. another oppressive mind. Show it the fate of its predecessors.
You against underestimating Quaria.
Agreed. We must strike carefully, mitigate Quaria's ability to rally defenses, then punch through the network like a white-hot sword of praxic fire.
We can do this. Together. Together.
Osiris, there is something I must discuss with you. Lakshmi, she came to me with a proposal.
Are you taking over as Titan Vanguard? She discussed it with me as well. Lakshmi has radical ideas, but they are only words. No cause for alarm.
Good. Good. Only words, of course.
She wants what is best for the people of the city. And in truth, you would make an excellent leader.
I do not seek authority. Zavala may have a beautiful desk, but he is chained to it. We could use less bureaucracy, maybe. More proactive strategies, where we reclaim ground taken from humanity. An open council in the city to speak with the citizens. I have imagined a new vanguard, led by us.
Led by you? I would stay back and advise. I lack the temperament for leadership.
Ah, a fantasy only. I told Lakshmi I would think about it till she would go away. The words, tasted like treason in my mouth.
Let her believe you are considering it. If you refuse, I imagine she might approach Lord Saladin next. And after what happened with Keitel...
I understand. Later we will speak more of this.
It appears Lakshmi is speaking a bit too freely. I will report her behavior to Ikora, though I imagine she already knows. You should continue working with Lakshmi. Don't mention what you've heard. We must keep this as quiet as we can. With the Endless Night and the Elixni here, the city has become a powder keg. One errant spark, and it could be the end of the Vanguard.
People of the last city, the last time I spoke to you, I was silenced. Clearly, Ikora Ray fears the ugly truth. The Vanguard have betrayed you. You need not take my word for it. Simply look at their actions. The Vanguard have turned their backs on the light, and now openly wield the darkness. They force you to shelter a horde of fallen, led by a fugitive with ties to the Vex. And finally, they tried to cover up Sothum's involvement in it all. Ikora Ray claimed that the fallen could stop the Endless Night. But on the contrary, they have only made things worse. It's even possible that the Witch Queen walks among them. Unfortunately, the current Vanguard will stop at nothing to protect their place in their ivory tower. They don't understand the people of the last city, and their actions prove it. Future war called. A new monarchy say, enough. We intend to return this city to its people. If the Vanguard won't protect you, then we will.